to collect the Avenger tilt rotor aircraft. Water team, you're using Stromberg. We've done some pretty good work disrupting their activities around the state. But now, it's time to take down this Russian spy network thing once and for all.
If my rigorous debrief of Agent ULP has taught me anything, it's that the threat is not to be underestimated. Codename Bogdan, if that is his real name, is here to destroy our republic. And maybe the rest of the world, too.
Yeah, I'm just looking forward to cashing my paycheck. Going back to my normal day-to-day existence where I don't have to put pants on in the morning. You know, where it's the evening news that makes me think nuclear war might be imminent, not my work emails.
Lucky you. Way to avoid responsibility. What a litmus test I do for every business decision I make. Where'd I go to nuclear war for this? I press the go button when the answer is abso-fucking-lutely.
Yeah, well, I've never been so sure about something I'd drop an H-bomb for. Except maybe these chicken wings I had once. Lemon pepper.
You know, you are the problem with culture right now. No one takes anything seriously. It's a crisis of things meaning what they should.
Oh, I'm sorry. The threat is very real, okay? Just like your hair system.
Your discourse is poisonous and reductive. Okay, folks, here is the plan. The air team provides cover while the water team gains access to codename Bogdan's submarine, makes contact with our source on board, and uploads Clifford to the submarine system. Then the big boys take it from there.
Oh, what an excellent plan. We've got a global crisis. Diplomacy and espionage can't solve it. And we're handing things over to a chatbot.
Clifford is not a chatbot. It's a
chat neural network or...
Losing my patience with you, Mr. Crest? I'm a doer and a thinker. deep dive down to that submarine, dock with the vessel, and get on board. The air team will cover the surface. Russians are agents of chaos. They don't necessarily have an end game here, except for destabilization of the status quo. If they think they're beat, the misinformation they put out will be terrible. Do not listen to anything they say. Amon, I don't know if you know our team that well, but they're not exactly chatty types. Just don't let them play you. Execute the plan no matter what. Okay, a source on board's been leaking us intel. Go find him in the brig. If you see any sailors, shoot first. Then shoot second if they're still breathing.
Now we go to war!
American agents, you are making a grave mistake. You may know me as codename Bogdan. I am commander of this submarine. And for record, Bogdan is not your code name, it is real name. Whatever got it. We are rogue unit, operating outside the main sanctuary. We will fight you. But this is not why we are here. We come all across Pacific. We not give up now. We are ready to die, every man and boy. We have job to do. Do you know what you're fighting for? Leader burgers and the Ludamol? Wake up! We fight for humanity!
Thank you. You Mr. Hertz people? He promised me back. Okay, shit. All right, go to the bridge. Network runs through point and center console. Mr. Hertz still give job, yes. I American now. When's my keynote?
Okay, screw him. Get up to the bridge, document everything. Then plug Clifford into the console.
You don't know what you're doing. Stop.
Calm down for just 1 minute, for less than 1 minute. Look, you look very much like you have wrong end of shit. You've got stuck in the stick, you're up creek with paddle of crap. Look, look, I, how you say it? I'm here to help. No.
That's codename Bogdan, kill him.
No, kill me all you like, but stop, listen. Sure, I would like to destroy America, control Russia, and destroy fabric of civilization as we know it. But these are all piping dreams. I am here to help solve a real problem.
And what's the real problem?
You! You are a real problem! You're doing dirty work for Avon Quartz and his machine, Cliffy. Oh, cigarette. Oh, now, listen, think about it. If you let insecure little egomaniac play God, then fake human brain he builds will be brain of insecure little egomaniac. My scientists have studied Clifford. Clifford is asshole. Exactly. And him and Quartz want us to kill each other.
Hmm. I don't believe a word of it.
Well, how do I make this up?
How indeed. Well, thank you, Bogdan. Thank you, Mr. Crest. Thank you, silent, psychotic peons. But this is where I say arrivederci. No, I mean, get ready. I mean, this is where I'm in charge. Me and Clifford. Go fuck yourselves, losers! Yes, losers!
Yes, we're in charge. Me and my dad. We're in charge. And this outdated low-tech submarine will self-destruct in 30 seconds.
I think you've got to get out of there quickly!
Scuba gear by hatch over there! I have secret escape pod! Good luck!
Holy shit, are they clones? Has he cloned himself? I can't tell. neural network or something. We've got a battalion of cyborg clone warriors plugged into a super brain trying to wipe us out. Oh, I don't like this. Great, great. The IAA's network is down. It's Clifford. He's taken over. Do you know what he can do with the IAA network? A lot is what he can do. A lot. You don't get this robbing banks. When you're robbing banks, you know, when you get stabbed in the back by your dumb, greedy best friend. Sure, but he doesn't suddenly build an army of creeps to put an end to your way of life. He doesn't have a battalion of helicopters in his garage. Shit!
Okay. Thank God you got here. Ugh, that guy that just... Oh, I feel like such a fool! Ugh, my whole life, I have hated successful people, never trusted anyone. I doubted and loathed and acted like a creep. And the one time I decided to be nice to someone, it turns out he wants to destroy humanity!
This is all your fault. My career is in ruins. Ruins!
Our planet will be in ruins, you fool, if we don't do something.
He has control of all your systems!
We can't even call out for help.
Then you can do exactly what you have to. You have my authority.
And we'll get paid?
Paid?
Yeah, call it a pension contribution.
Of course, significant ones.
All right, then get this clown out of here. For all I know, you're bugged all to high hell and you don't even know the bugs exist!
Good luck.
We don't need luck. I always wanted to say that between us, we are completely fucked! Gah! Meet me back at the facility. I'll be in contact when I have a plan.